Hello. Wait. Help me remember these numbers. 1103596. 1103596. Is it the same? Yes. No, you're a cutie. Wait. Okay. Hello. Happy Monday. Well, I put my hair down. Because I just got a haircut. Let's see how long I can last. Let's see how long... Let's see how long I can go before I have to tie it up because it's so fucking hot. I got a headache yesterday because it was so hot. I took a nap. When I woke up, it was still there. So I just went to bed because I couldn't anymore. How are you? How was your weekend? It's a Sunday evening for you guys. Euphoria. Oh, that's a huge file. Just work out from... Oh, you have a new puppy! Okay, that's the same. Now we're gonna trace. We're doing a study. Tracing is okay. I'm not saying this is my artwork. There's always that big thing like, oh, tracing. You're not a real artist if you trace... What kind of puppy did you get? Oh, well, chill music. So what I'm trying to do here... Malterpoo, cute! Send pics when you can. Or not. I respect your dog's privacy. What's this? You've been posting him everywhere. Hello, son. Thank you so much for the resub. Hello, Izumi. How are you? Hello. How's everybody's Sunday night / Monday morning afternoon? So yeah. Anyway, when I do studies, I do trace. Hello, Carrot! You took today off, let's go. Nice. How are you, Carrot? Anyway, looking at this, like, you know, I could just follow it as is, but I'm kind of thinking of like making it a bit more colorful, kind of iridescent, if I can. Oh my god, so adorable! Isn't it a little fast? Adorable! So cute! What's your pupper's name? I'm like trying to see. Oh wait, you already put it there. Teddy. I'm so blind. I can't read. Doing some digital doodling? Are you doodling today? We can doodle together. So small. So we're gonna trace. Break it down to different colors. I've been really itching to make a drawing with a background. So that's why I'm drawing something with a background. Everyone doodle! Kinda scared to mess up the thing anymore. It's okay, you know. Sometimes you just gotta leave it eventually. Leave it. Wait, I need to save this as something. CSP Ponyo. Traits. Studies. This is what I did for, remember when I did the Kiki's delivery service thing? I also did something like this. I've also been trying to paint more. Because you know how my art style is very... It's like very straight. Very, clean. When I do painterly stuff, it's like I'm trying to be more messy and not like, you know, not think too hard about it. I like both ways, you know. It's just that I feel like when I practice painting, I feel like I can incorporate more loose elements on my artwork, and I'm really excited about that. I'm so excited. We have someone in the same pose. It's Destiny. That means that you have to draw now. You have to join us. I feel like every time I do like a painting piece, I'm able to, I don't know, just loosen up my art style a bit. And there's so many ways to loosen up your art style. You can use a more textured brush. You can play around with more color. I mean, it takes a lot of skill to make something nice out of something simple. Like, you know, doodles can be simple or whatever. But for it to be simple and intentional is a whole different thing. That's why logo makers are paid so high, because that shit is hard. You know? Is Ponyo holding a yoga mat? That looks like a yoga mat. Maybe that's why she's so carefree. I didn't draw this though! I'm tracing! Art study. It's art study time. I'm like, I wanna draw something new. I'm thinking of drawing. What's the blue thing? I'm tracing it. This is my... I'm studying the art piece. What's holding you back? I'm stealing it. I'm not stealing it. I am... borrowing. Okay, for legal reasons, I'm not like taking this as my own, and I'm not going to post it and be like, "Oh, I drew this inspired by the scene from Ponyo." Oh my god, I saw this like Reddit post about this person who, you know, like saw this really successful artist on Instagram. Oh shit, I'm going to tracing jail. Anyway, so she was like, "Whoa, your art's so cool. Like, they can do so many different styles, blah, blah, blah." So she DM'd them. Or they DM'd them. I forgot if they said they were a girl. I feel like they did, but I'm not gonna assume. Anyway, they DM'd that artist. And then they were like, "Oh my god, you're so good. How did you learn anatomy?" And then that guy was like, "What's anatomy?" So that this person, like this Redditor, was like, "What the fuck? Doesn't know what anatomy is?" And then like, did a reverse search of the images and saw that they were all traced. And this person's like getting commissions and stuff. And they're like, "Hey, this is not..." So they told this artist, like, "Hey, that's not cool, you're tracing." And then that person was like, "It's not tracing, I'm inspired, but I'm using it as reference." And then blocked them. Like, oh, so rude. Like, I don't know. Sometimes it's so tiring. It's so tiring to talk to people who don't know the difference between tracing and using something as a reference. Or when it's okay to trace and when it's not okay to trace. You're supposed to trace pre-stream. I know some people who do that. That sounds familiar. Sounds like someone I know. Almost like someone I know. I'm just gonna stop there. I'm gonna give too many hints. I know many people, so none of y'all are gonna guess who it is. Hell yeah. This is the cell. Perfect Sunday night music, if I do say so myself. Super shy again? Do you want super shy again? We're gonna play it every other song. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna actually try to draw a hand later. I wanna do like a study again of some big thing. Like Kiki's the greenhouse. Okay, next layer. Let's do red. Breaking it down, breaking it down, breaking it down. Mm-hmm. Yes, soon. Moonlight. That's okay. It's a Sunday night. Sometimes our brains need to rest. I was so tired yesterday. I went out. I forgot why, but I went out. Oh yeah, I had a haircut. See, my brain's not working yet. No worries, Carrot. True, Kristen is also telling the truth. What are these foreign alien words you speak of? I feel like this is so weird tracing this because I'm literally tracing the line art. It's not like the one in Kiki's Delivery Service, the greenhouse, where it's a painting. Why are you overwhelmed? Me screaming at you while you're overwhelmed. Good job. Good job, me. Oh, it's a change of angles. That's okay. I am better at drawing horizontal lines. Okay, I'll let you know when you can look. Or the zoomies. I used to zoom in a lot when my tablet was like this small. I mean, like, it's so hard to make nice strokes when your tablet is tiny. Yes. You may. I will answer depending on the question. What software and device? So I use a Clip Studio Paint. This is version 2. I also use the same one on my iPad. So I have an iPad, which I got recently. So I continue my work there. But on stream, wait, I think I should have a command for this. Here, there you go. I totally forgot. But anyway, this is what I use, a Huion Canvas Pro 16. I think the 2021 version or 20. Probably the 2021 version. You're welcome. I'm using the base version of Clip Studio Paint version 2. If you want to get Clip Studio, they hold a lot of sales. You decided to use Krita. Krita's also good. I feel like if you're starting out, I know someone who does really good art on Krita. You can also try, what's the other one? What was the other one? I can't remember. What was the I can't remember what the other one was. There's like two, there's two softwares that people, free softwares that people use. It will come back to me later. Not Procreate. It was like it was free. It's not those either. I know Autodesk Sketchbook is also nice. I will remember it later. Oh wait, it's Wiggly. Look at me, I'm not paying attention. I'll wait for Yi. Yi probably knows what it is. What are the other free drawing softwares? There's like two popular ones, Krita and something else. Yeah, Medibang! That's the one! And so you thought of getting a stylus for the touchscreen on the laptop, but... Yi has a stylus for the touchscreen. I don't think Yi... What do you think about it, Yi? Honestly, I feel... like, sorry, excuse me. I did draw a lot at first without the touchscreen, and then when I started using a touchscreen, I would say my art process became a bit faster. I wouldn't say my art got better, but I got faster. Also, just because I was using a tiny ass screen. It takes a lot of practice to get used to a pen tab. Like just the pen tablet, not the display tablet. What I'm using now is a display tablet for the pen on your lap. Oh, I see. If you're looking for more budget screens, like screen tablets, you can look at XP Pen and Huion. They have like 13-inch ones. It might be a bit small, but they have some 13-inch ones that you can use. If anything, you can also practice your curves and lines on paper. I used to be a traditional artist. So if you see me not doing very digital art things, it's because I was a traditional artist. I don't know how to use special effects or what. But I do take pride in my lines. Because I practiced a lot on paper. And it's only okay, wouldn't recommend. You definitely don't have to go for... Wacom. Hopefully add cool colors. Yeah, for sure, for sure. You can definitely do more effects on digital. Yee, you gotta tell Carrot how much the Cintiq is. I forgot. I just know it was really expensive. Like a 27 inch. Was it 27? 32 inch? Touch. The Dream Cintiq by Wacom. Is it Wacom? I don't know. Wacom. Oh, look at that. It looks like I drew it with a crayon. Whack 'em. Whacking. $3,500. He wants it. He wants it. That is a significant chunk of my life savings. I want to open it. Oh, it's a 27 inch. Holy! Yo, that pen holder is cool. Is your flight ticket right for a home for a tablet? But then flight tickets expensive too. Look at his fish. I love him. This one. You're on thin ice with a wallet for religious. Okay, what color? What color? Green. Let's go green. Okay, we're just gonna draw just the background. This one I'm not gonna think too hard about. I just needed to draw the characters in the foreground. Okay, maybe I'll think a little, at least a little bit hard. Yeah, XP Pen has good products. I know Milky uses XP Pen and my other friend uses XP Pen. I know a bunch. I know Control uses Huyan. And who else uses Huyan? Ginny uses Wacom. XP Pen is another brand of a display tab. I'm not sure how much you want to invest in your tools, Carrot. But that's a good one. Huyan is going hard on like the sponsorships lately though. I see all my famous art friends getting Huyan. Huyan PR. Right? Q was sponsored. Hell yeah, we love talking about this shit. You can ask as many questions as you like. In 4 weeks. I've been chatting with Q, Angie, Chris, from our little friend group. When I remember to open Instagram. which is another thing in and of itself. I miss Q. After Right, she's so funny. She's so smart. Okay, what's our next color? Bright pink. We're gonna draw the fishies. Hi, Omega! Blooming yarn. Did you see that picture on Facebook? They were selling t-shirt yarn. And everyone was like, t-shirt yarn. Hello, hello, Vega, how are you? Wait, let's take a second. Darkon! What the thank you so much for the 5 gift subs. Thank you. Good morning. Okay. Actually, let's take a moment, give everybody a shout out. Since Omega's here. And Kristen. Kristen, I never get to see you. What time do you even stream? Who else is here? Carrot? But why not? Oh, thank you, Tarkan, for gifting a sub to Omega. Never? Sure. Oh, thank you guys. It's so nice to see you today. Anyway, we're currently discussing drawing tablets. So if anybody's interested in drawing, just you can join in. If not, you can just vibe together. Anyway, I'm blooming, yes, because I just got a haircut. I got it yesterday. And it's really messy. I like combing with my hands. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. I didn't ask for curtain bangs, but I guess I kind of ended up getting them anyway. I was like thinking, like, do I want curtain bangs or not? And I didn't really have a choice. I just ended up getting curtain bangs. I don't like getting short bangs because it takes forever for them to grow out. Jopo DMD, hello. Welcome. Lurking. I have your hair length now. Back then. Aww. Are you gonna grow your hair again, Omega? I got it a little bit layered. Oh, drink drunk. Everybody drink drunk. It's water time. Yes, of course. You can send a DM or you can ask for there's a channel in my server for it called Critique and Feedback if you like. But DM is fine too. If you're like shy to show it there, I'm more than happy to help. It's my, I don't think I'll ever change. It's my favorite. Okay, we were drawing the fish. Well, tracing. I'm just gonna keep saying the word tracing. Oh, I should do the thing again where I change it depending on what the vibe is. There was a time when we were all letters because we were an alphabet soup. And there was a time when we were all bananas. Oh, true. I'm thinking of making new emotes, and I want them to look like the is for me emote. Of course, I'm gonna keep the angry Hulk. It's too iconic at this point. I keep hearing this song. Oh, I haven't heard this song in a long time. Okay, banana season will be back. Oh my god, you guys know Stella Jang? She came out with a new song and it's literally about oranges. Isn't art awesome? Art is great. Of course you do, Yi. I won't roast you. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be good at giving like feedback right away, because I'm also gonna be asking you a lot of questions like, what is it you wanna work on? Stuff like that. Damn, look at these luscious lips. I miss Ginny. My fish friend. Karen, your name. Your name is so good. Okay. I'm gonna look at this later and give you feedback soon. My brain is just not working. But I like your sketch so far. You're really going in on doing a whole ass illustration. But honestly, I feel like landscapes is one of like the, it's like one of the nicest or like the best place to start drawing. It's because there's so many natural shapes, none of that rigid stuff. So it helps you like relax a bit when you're drawing so that you don't get overwhelmed trying to make things neat and perfect. That's cool. I fucking love water. Drawing water. It was really cozy and you wanted to try something like, yeah. It's also the most fun if you draw like things based on what inspires you. Right now for me it's Fish Girl, Ponyo. Right? Oh my god, I had like a massive headache yesterday. And then I took a nap. I took a 2-hour nap. When I woke up, my headache was still there. Right? I thought it was rainy season. They lied to us. Okay, there's gonna be a lot more canvas rotations. In case that makes you puke. Just letting you know. Right? And it's July. End of the world. No, it's just the end. The beginning of climate change. The end of climate stability. Max speed. What fish is this? Any fish experts? Catfish? It doesn't look like a cat. Oh. I thought it was some kind of catfish. We'll make it a catfish. They do. It's most definitely a fish. Definitely. No doubt. It's a catfish! It's a koala cat. It's real. Together with that emote. Nothing's gonna be more cursed than the hand knees, though. And when people actually started drawing what hand knees look like. Hi, Camille! Good afternoon. Right? It was the most cursed thing ever. Trust me, I'm a marine animalist. This is a catfish. How are you, Camille? How's your Monday so far? Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there with our sketch. Well, trace. We're just vibing, doing a redraw. I was thinking of my Over the Garden Wall redraw and I was like, I wanna do something like that again. Doing good, doing good. Had a nice, restful weekend, unlike Kristen. And today, we're just doing a little redraw. Because I don't feel like thinking. And also because I want to draw something with a background and I haven't drawn anything with a background in a while. My bang is getting in my eye. My eye! My bangs were tickling my eyeballs. Okay. Back then. No, Omega. It's gonna grow back in no time. They say use Sun Silk, the green one. Some bushes, some benches. Okay, there's this bush over here. I'm gonna just make sure I capture that. And then just grass. Just grass. I forgot to draw something. Trace this hole and blue. I want a darker blue just to like draw that. This is kind of cool. So well to think that this is just a panel and an animation. Hello, Control. How are you? How are you? We're doing a study of Ponyo. Hey, let's go. We're just vibing. We don't want to think today. Okay, a little break. We're gonna take a little break. While I group these into one. We're gonna save this, gonna copy, and put it on our canvas. There we go. I think that's about right. There. On our huge canvas, Ponyo study. Okay, we'll take a little breather. Wait, why is it? Oh. There we go. Hell yeah. Everyone in the Philippines, make sure you're drinking enough water. Thank you, Legacy. No, I just drank. I'll just drink again. A little sip. Welcome back, son. How are you, Legacy? Magic spell. Magic spell, magic spell. Magic spell. Na-na-na. When you're chilling now, that's good, that's good. Magic spell. I'm glad you're able to turn your day around and have a good evening. Oh, this is blinding. Okay, let's pick a nice dark gray. Okay, we got our guide down, so that's good. This is blinding. Where's my sub view? Okay, I'm gonna display my sub view so you guys can't see it. Well, that's not good. There, you can see it now. And you know what? You can look at my layers too. Then you can silently judge me. Thanks. Layers. Aren't they the best? Magic spell, magic spell. Okay, let's go with a blue for our background. Maybe a dark blue, dark-ish mid-tone blue. A little bit greener. Yes. Yes. Magic spell. So you'll see my painting process. A million bajillion layers. Well, it depends on the part I'm working on, really. I think because in this screen, in this like panel. Oh my god, don't stop the Dokyun! the background's really painterly, and you know, like classic animation stuff. The foreground has all the line art and shit. Awakened. I love this song. So we're just gonna lay down some background color. Let's make this sketches a bit. There we go. Oh shit. Then some green up here where all this grass is. Don't stop the talking. Man, the start of the drawing is always the part where, like, it's not looking like anything right now, but I still have hope. And then you get to the middle of your drawing process and you're like, I hate everything. I don't know how I'm gonna get past this hardship obstacle in my life. And you feel like you're such a shit artist, and then you start detailing, and it's all better. The dog, are you doodling Yi? Are you still doodling Yui? Okay, what is this? This is gray. Usually eat the canvas if possible. Fair enough. Good on you. Saving yourself from eating the canvas. Huh. I miss watching you draw Yui. Zuto? True. The last time I saw you draw her was exactly 5 million years ago. Oh, this is not Zeus or Asama. It's about to change right now. Right now. K. Okay, so these are brighter. Okay, it's starting to look. I keep rotating this instead of my navigator. Belial Harlequin, hello. Welcome in. How are you today? I am drawing. Well, I am doing a study of Ponyo. You're armed and fabulous. Slay. That's good. Are you drawing as well? Are you an artist? We're just vibing. You have coloring books as it does. It definitely counts. Oh my god, I was just talking to Luke about this earlier. You know how there's like those big you know those coloring books that are like really, really intricate and that, you know, you just like color in it or whatever, and they call it adult coloring books. I remember telling my friends so excitedly, oh my god, I got adult coloring books. And she was like, adult coloring books? That sounds spicy. Sweats profusely. I sense a guilty one in here. The depression coloring book. Oh my god, that reminds me, I was watching this video. I won't talk too much about it. It's like one of those mental health things, you know, like mental disorders. And I was watching one that was particularly important to me. And and then this guy, he's like a doctor. And then he's like, he's reassuring you that, you know, it's not, you don't choose to have a mental disorder. And then he was like, it's not a choice, it's not a preference, it's not being anal. I'm like, all right doctor, I'm not being anal, thank you. I've always worried that I was being anal. I'm like, this is coming out of a doctor's mouth. So funny. I never once did the video end with him talking to himself. Maybe I wouldn't know. Probably was. But you know, in some ways I appreciated it. Like, thank you, doctor. I'm gonna tell my family that I was definitely not being anal. And he was in an abandoned building. That sounds so dystopian. You know how, like, have you seen all the, like, the warehouses with Chinese, like, TikTokers, and they're all just there? It's fucking wild, honestly. Right? It's so wild. It's so dystopian. Like, is this even real life? This is late stage social media and capitalism all in one. Streamer Street. You know the thing with like TikTok filters, Instagram filters and stuff? They make you all look the same. Like, literally, everybody will look like you, and you will look like them. Okay, what else can I do here? Okay, it looks like this side of the wall is a bit darker. I keep doing this. Okay, you know, it's fine. You're done doodling? Show us your doodle. Never? What do you mean? Now you have to show us because now we're all curious. Or is it sketch? It's up to you. If you feel like you're gonna continue it. Oh, true. True. Okay, let's draw. Let's draw all the fish in one place. This fish. Oh, the catfish. The definitely a catfish fish. I love it! Oh my god, you made her face look so cute and delicate. Shout out to Asia. Okay, how are we looking? Wow! So detailed. So good. This is the part of drawing I hate the most. I feel like I'm not capable of making good art. Really? I didn't know that. That's so funny. I thought you bought her art book because you were following her. That is hilarious. But then again, I'm not really surprised. I feel like this kind of thing happens with you all the time. Thank you, Camille! Yeah, I just had a haircut. I'm like, everybody who comes in, like, oh my god, your hair is so nice. I'm like, yeah, I just had a haircut. It's because I've been growing my hair. I was like, I need to do something new with my hair. Thank you! I really like it. Though, I haven't, like, done a... Because it was just cut yesterday, so I didn't wash it yet. So I'm curious to see how it, like, how it looks when I actually do wash it. But this is very close to my natural hair already. You can borrow it for a day. Or we can trade hair. Yes, you can borrow it, Tuyi. Be the pretty princess you were always meant to be. Play Super Shy. Eat a haircut? Yeah, I haven't cut my hair in ages. Oh, this is Asmi. I was like, this sounds familiar. One of her newer songs, though it's not that new anymore. Okay, I promise this is gonna look nicer tomorrow once I actually do more work on it. You haven't found a nice place to get it. I hope you find a nice place. My sister's a makeup artist and she works in a nice salon. That's where I get my hair done. Kind of pog. Both me and my sister are like freelance artists. Whoa, I forgot to draw a whole ass fish. Yes, give yourself bangs, you won't regret. I mean, he cuts his own hair. 1 cm bangs. I've always wondered if those would suit me, but I am pretty sure because my hair is wavy. It's just gonna stand up like that. And I don't want to have a hairstyle that I have to like style every day. There's no line art for this, so I'm just winging it. Fuck it. Right? Like, I want to be cute, but I don't want to put much effort into it. I've tried having my eyelashes tinted. It was pretty fun. And then for a while, I had eyelashes. Like, some of them were like, let's say some of them were curled like this. And then some of them would stick out like that. So there's a time when my eyelashes looked like this. You just let them do their own thing. That is fair. Every time I've had bangs, it always is disastrous. Like, the lash tint was cool. I did feel like a pretty princess every day without any effort. But the 1 month of some of your eyelashes being curled and the others not being curled was definitely... Like, I didn't know what to do with my eyelashes. And then if I tried to curl them myself, they would still look different. It's like they were even more curled and more weird. So bad. I feel like living in the rundown. Come, girl. Right? Such a good song. I feel like I listened to it recently, but I want to listen to it again. True. All right, Legacy, I hope you have a productive work time. Okay, I kind of want to change the shape of these fish. I want to make them like cuter and rounder. But maybe once I've actually like seen everything. I just want to put my own spin to it, you know? Mousy just twitched in my bed. Will Twitch ban me if I talk about other streaming services? Because I keep getting the ads for the other streaming service, the new one. I'm just gonna say that other streaming service, it starts with a K. I keep getting ads. So like, and then they're like, and then in their ad, they were actually dissing on Twitch. It was crazy. They were like saying that, oh, Twitch only gives you 50%. Well, Kick's gonna give you 95%. No ads. No nothing. Like, they even mentioned Twitch in their ad. They do, honestly, they do. If they kick me out today, haha. You already know why. You already know why. Off to YouTube. You can't, right? That's what I was thinking. I was like, they really went hard on this ad. Right? They are. Is this the polka dot stingray version or no? Oh, this is the other version. But polka dot stingray on the instrumentals. I really want to learn the bass, the electric bass. Please. Right. Okay, we're drawing the fish with the luscious lips. It's a bit more like brownie colored. But not really. Let's go with this like blue color. Blue gray. True. I want to see Anna Takeuchi. I want to see them live. I want to see her live. Her shows look so fun. Buttspot is mocking you. It is always you. But Spot loves you. You just gotta think of it that way. And it's funny because I really set Buttspot up so that it doesn't come out so often. It's always you. Okay, and these ones are like green. We're training our eyes to see what color it is. I feel like it's more yellowish green, actually. A little lighter. Oh, actually, it's a bit more blue. But anyway, I can just change it. I can hardly see it, but it's fine. It is fine. We're just laying down the shapes. The magic of digital art. Because the background here is blue. And this is still green, so we're just gonna fix that later. My face is so itchy. Curtain bang things. Ooh, blue. I like blue. Gray blue. It's too bright, but it's okay. It is okay. I'm probably just gonna up the saturation for this entire redraw anyway. No, you're bright. Hello, dinosaur. Dinosaur. Really drawing, coloring this manually, because why not? There's so many things to do here. I love stars. Oh my god, I gotta stretch. How long have we been going? An hour and 30? I'm blooming. Hi, Zaga. Thank you so much for the bits. I hope you're doing good. Truly the part of art I hate the most. Thank you so much for the three gifted subs. Thank you. I much appreciate it. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Monday? It's been a while, it has. I took a long ass break. And we're slowly getting back. I feel pretty good. Oh my gosh, I did. I did wanna. What's this? I did wanna like work on my shop again. I have a rebrand name already, but you know, I'm not gonna say anything yet because I don't know, because I'm not like sure. Maybe 98% sure, but you know, the 2% can always fuck you over. I'm sure some of you know that. Yee. Yeah. I was just saying that the 2% can always fuck you over. And that you probably know that more than most people. Anyway. Losing your hair for 15%. Anyway, so I'm like, I want to start working on my shop again, but I think my family is gonna start moving soon. So right now, I'm just gonna focus on practicing drawing for a while. It's okay, you still have some hair left. It's not that noticeable. It's not that noticeable. Just a little. You're welcome. The banana cat always gets me. Bye. Who messaged me? Okay. We're gonna party. Okay, that's enough. He did! He came to visit in December last year, and he's coming back! Is this why Omega said December? December? You have till Feb. Okay, I'm taking a little break. My brain is dying. And mine is the end of December, yeah. Nah. I wish I could actually sing along. Thank you. I forgot to save. Your effort is here now. Woo, let's go. Hell yeah. So, we'll get K-barbecue or something. Or something. Take your time. Have fun. Oh, cleaning guitar prior to visit. Yeah. Oh yeah, and because we're moving, I'm going to IKEA soon. And every time I go to IKEA, I'm like, Omega lives near here. Yeah, I'm moving. We're moving houses hopefully by next month. So say goodbye to this background. No more pile of clothes here. To the south, no. Unfortunately not. To the south. I live like smack in the middle. But I can always visit. Was, oh my god. I don't think I ever told you about my IKEA food adventures. So I was no, I'm not moving to the south. Oh, actually, you know, I'm actually moving into IKEA. Anyway, so when Yi came here and we went to IKEA, Cause why not? It's like, oh, let's go to IKEA. And then we had, you know, we tried all the food, all of the fun foods and shit. I had a bunch of the meatballs and whatnot. And then I ate a lot. And then while we were going around, I suddenly felt like I was like going to faint. Like, you know that feeling when yeah, he was having of the meatballs. He was like, you gotta try these meatballs. And then we tried also their lumpia and other stuff. And then I just started like, you know when you're about to puke and you start like salivating? I just like kept, it just kept going and going and going. Sorry, that's TMI. But it like kept going. Like I had to keep swallowing because I literally, my mouth was starting to fill up. And then I felt like I was just gonna faint. Like, I was like, oh my god, am I gonna die? Like, I literally felt like, oh my god, am I gonna die? Are we gonna be able to call an ambulance or what? And then we couldn't find the bathroom anywhere. So, you know, like looking. And then we found it. It was literally like some kind of Mission Impossible. It felt like that to me. We finally made it to the bathroom and I just... You was holding up my hair as I unloaded everything I ate. College style. True. Which reminds me, there was one time I went to a wedding. And I drank a lot, and then I needed assistance in the bathroom. The one who was holding up my hair and comforting was my grandma. And she was like, when I was young, I did the same as you. Thanks, grandma. That makes me feel a lot better. But yeah, anyway, that was an unforgettable moment at IKEA. I got food poisoning from eating like 20 meatballs, which ended up coming back out. That was like the worst food poisoning I've ever had. Yeah, you tanked it. You're just built different. You're built like a tank. I'm built like a weaker tank. Omega! It's because you get food poisoning every other week. It's why you were able to survive the food here. But also, I did not survive the food here. Hopefully, we'll get to meet each other soon. Yeah, you could eat Quack Quack and survive. I have no doubt. Okay, I've been distracted. I'm not even drawing anymore. This is fish is looking a little green. You want Dokito burger? Dokito. Dokito my heart. That was literally their tagline. Dokito my heart. Have you had Dokito burger? I want Dokito burger. You know on Facebook yung what's your ulam pare? And they're always like Dokito. Everybody eat Dokito. I tried the Dokito burger. Right? And because you want it, now I want it. Okay, I don't know what to do here yet. Oh. I feel like I should start. Maybe I'll start doing some of the details. Oh, he did. Actually, I'll take a little break because I need to take a break. You guys enjoy your time here for a bit. Hello? No Dokito on Food Panda. Man, I got burned by Food Panda once. Where are my glasses? Where did my glasses go? Wait. Oh, I found them. I can't find my glasses. Hello, I'm back. Fully back. I got burned by Food Panda once. I was like, I'm gonna just use Grab now. Although it sucks that Grab monopolized that part of it. We miss Uber. Bring back Uber. Okay, you know, I'm gonna work on the background first. Should I work on the background first? Or maybe I should draw this. I haven't drawn a background in a while. I already forgot what I do here. But last time I worked on the background and then I drew Ponyo before. That's what I did. Or maybe I should just work on the flats for everything and then just go from there. Bust out the old file. Should I? I remember I drew the fish around first. And then I worked on Ponyo. The old Ponyo file, aka my magnum opus, my greatest work of all time that I cannot beat. Roll it, na 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 na. When did I draw that? 2021? The fuck? It's 2023, it's been almost 2 years. The old file. But this is different. I'm doing like an actual redraw. This one was just like, it was a redraw, but I took more creative. My last study. What was my last study? Roll it, da na 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 na. Over the garden wall. Sketches, sketches, studies. There it is. Oh, I think I did over the garden wall first. Yeah, that's not the one. And over the garden wall. Damn, that took ages to load. So for this one, I remember I worked on the background first. Oh, Omega! Thank you for the gift. system to potatoes and molasses. Oh, potatoes and molasses. If you want some. So for this one, I definitely did it slowly. I did the background first and then I worked on the foreground. So maybe for this one, I should do the background first and then work on the foreground. And this one also. I mean, in painting in general, people usually do the background first and then work on the foreground. So I think that would be a good idea. What are these little jellyfish? Then I'll take my creative liberties later. Bam, bam, ba, da, da, da. Maybe I'll add more creatures underwater. I think that would be fun. I think it would be fun to add more creatures. I'll definitely keep these ones. Maybe I'll change their shapes a bit. And then... yeah. Ugh. But first, I think I'm gonna work on detailing this background. Subview is so tiny. Na 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 na. And we're gonna try to use less layers. The reason why I used to use so many layers also is because I was like, I can just edit these layer by layer. It would be easy. Easy peasy. But I've since learned that in painting, you just slap the color on. And then eventually you win. Romantic baby! Why does it sound funny? I want romantic baboy. It made it somehow funnier, Omega. Okay, these are tinted a little bit blue. So... but right now it's green. I'll just tint it blue later. So hard, this subview is so small. This is already shadows. Caleb! Hello! Yes, you have to start slapping the colors down. That's how it works. Something, 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 we win. If you guys haven't seen Nimona, definitely watch it. Very, very nice movie. Do I really want the painterly approach, or do I want the my approach? That's what I'm thinking. I kind of want maybe a mix of both. Kind of like what I did for Over the Garden Wall. Because these are very painterly strokes. It's a bit dark and a bit green. I ended up copying the style anyway. Or maybe I should start working on this part first. 'Cause it is the further background. Be a bit lighter. Ah! So small. I forgot to put my little preview. There we go. Oops. Actually, that works. Oh, there's so many things on the screen. Okay, it's feeling a little more complete, at least. I will just put a line wherever I want. Or does that not make sense? Maybe it doesn't. Because it's a road. Oops. Okay, let's see, there's grass at the bottom. So this grass is more wispy. There's a big old bush here, and the fish with delicious lips. Okay, I'll draw the outline of this bush first. On the same layer. Are you getting sleepy? I'm also getting sleepy. Okay. I feel like the strokes are not where it's supposed to be. You're welcome. I'm glad I can help. I just can never see my vision when I'm painting. Like, I never know what steps to do next, so I'm just like winging it until it's done. That's always what I feel about painting. Like, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. So different from my usual shit. And I still don't know, like, how painterly I wanna go. Well, I guess we are just adding some texture over here. With a lighter color. I mean, a darker color, but it's lighter than the other detail colors. Then we'll just deepen up as we add more details. There's some beside the bush over here. But I see there's a lot more blue. Na 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 Okay, I can't take this. I have to tie my hair. In fairness, I lasted about 2 hours without tying my hair. Oops. Looking okay. I don't know, do bigger strokes though. I like that there's like a kind of light blue area here. Kind of like it's glowing, but I'm not sure if that's from the overlay of blue or, but you know, I'm just gonna draw it. I think it's nice. I think it just adds some nice color texture also. It's a good song, right? So nice to see you today, Caleb. And this color kind of brings it closer to the overlay, so that's nice. I can't replicate these strokes, but I need to stop my brain from thinking that I have to replicate the strokes when I'm doing a study, unless I'm doing a master study, which I'm not. What do I think about that? I kind of like it. And this is why I like studies. They're just so relaxing. Side. I think the other side's kind of like that too. So I'm gonna just go ahead. Oh my god, is that how long you've been off Twitch? Damn. Oh my god, did you hear they're gonna start putting like short, like a short form format on Twitch? I'm just so sick of short form. I'm one of those people, yes. They're gonna put clips, so like you just scroll through clips. I'm hoping you can at least choose which clips that you put on. Short form streams, though, like short form, they'll just put your clips in it. It's like TikTok but full of streamer clips. If that makes sense. But I don't know, I just feel like my brain rots every time I watch short form content. Like, it's nice to help, like, it's nice, but it's also like, it's such a brain rot for me. And I don't want my brain to be rotted. Okay, what does this bush even look like? A big old bush. It's a bit more green. Contrasts with the blue. It does, it does. I mean, I can't blame them for using it. It's so sensationalized now. I'm not saying that long form content can also absolutely be brain rot, but I just feel like my brain just rots faster. If that makes sense. With short form content. Because I cannot. Like, I get so distracted. I just don't like the feeling of. You know, like, of course I have a choice of whether to click something or not, but sometimes you just compulsively want to click it. I'm just like, I don't have time for this right now. I'm trying to sleep. Like when you open YouTube and you can see all the shorts and you're just like, you know, just a short video. I'll just click it, see what's up. And before you know it, you're watching 10 bajillion of them. That was me with Facebook video, that's why I know. I never want to go back to that place again. I also watch hella YouTube. I feel like most of the time I'm just watching YouTube. I should do something else. But I just feel like it's less predictable. The short form content, how much time you're gonna end up spending on it. Unless you have massive self-control, which is good. Like, good for you. I feel like it takes more self-control to watch a little bit than to watch none at all. Looks pretty nice. The highlights are kind of blue. That's so interesting. I Okay, a bit more deep. There we go. Look at me, eyeballing colors. I'm sure it's not exactly the same, but it gives the same vibe. And that's what I want. Hang on to you, all I need. No, you. I like it. I like where this is going. Excuse me. Yes, son. Well, after everything we've been through. Oh my god, you know Nishina? I love them. I love her. I'm just kidding, son. It sounded like you're breaking up with me. Anyway, thanks for hanging out, Sun. I hope you have a good rest today. Ready for action on Monday. Tomorrow. It was so nice to see you today. Hopefully I get to stream later. Na na na, na na. You know everyone? Oh my god. So amazing. Good night, son. Bye. Have a good night. Sweet dreams. My cat is just sound asleep on the bed. Oh, to be a cat. Okay, just a little bit of these dark ones. Give it a little bit of detail. Okay, I think I should start working on the bush. Neko-san, I don't know everybody. I will learn from you, Izumi. I've been listening to a lot of new music lately, though. Should we do this? Okay. My brain's getting distracted. Like, I want to do this part, and then I want to do that part, and then I want to do this part, and then I want to do that part. Like, oh my god, make up your mind! Maybe that's enough detail so that I can start on this part. But maybe I'll just draw the boat. I don't know anymore. I'll just work on the background. There we go. So I have a sketch up for the subject. I can see what needs to be detailed. What's my cat's name? Her name is Mousy. The one that's in my room. I have a cat named Mousy and a cat named Dobie. Dobie. But the one in my room is Mousy. It's because when she was a bebe, she looked like a rat. So we named her Mousy. And she is sleeping. She is what you call a standard issue cat, aka a gray brown tabby. It was Rebecca. That's her second name. It was Mousy Rebecca Valenzuela. That's her name. When I'm angry with her, that's when we call her Rebecca. No, we actually call her full name. There, it looks so much like grass now. I'm hungry. It's lunchtime. You're watching at 160p, oh my god! I still appreciate it though, and I'm glad you think it still looks good. Firm handshake. I'm so hungry. But there is no food. I don't like that there. There's no really fast way to do this. I mean, there probably is. Maybe. But I like doing these strokes. They're so relaxing. Because I love doing repetitive things. I love the tune of this. I love the melody of this song. I'm just gonna like hella detail this part, and then when it comes to the rest of the rest of the drawing. Right? I also really like her older stuff. Based on what I've listened to. I like some of her newer songs. My nose is itchy. Okay, time to work on this upper part. I think now that I've detailed this bottom part, I feel better about detailing this upper part. Earlier I was like, it doesn't seem right. Oh, I gotta save. Oops. What happened? I already listened to this earlier. Kind of want to give the illusion of like leaves hanging out here. I saw someone else doing it on Instagram and I was like, I don't want to do that. It was interesting because it was a traditional artist too, and I was like, I can do that for my digital art. But I think it works better with either darker or much lighter colors, like the, yeah, dark or highlight colors. We'll just add a little bit of the lighter color. Just a little bit. Have it overlap. Normally, I would use a more yellowish green. I'm actually not following color theory right now, using a cool tone as a highlight, but it's fine. I can still definitely do that. I've got cool toned shadows and cool toned highlights. Doesn't make it the sense. Oh my god, it's happening. I think I will finish soon after this. It's almost been 3 hours. I haven't streamed that long in a while. And I think this one has a branch. It's the branch. Okay, that works. It's fine. Whoa, did I make the sub view bigger? There we go. Okay. I think we did a lot today. I think I'm just gonna end here. We did the grass, all the greenery. I'll probably work on this off stream as well. I'll add more fish. I want more fish in this painting. Okay. Who is streaming? Huey streaming, Ajon streaming. I think Ajon's BRB. Fish IRL. Maybe let's just raid Huey. Anyway, thank you everybody for coming to the stream. Let's see who we gotta thank. Hey, thank you to Sun for the resub. Thank you to Thorkan for the 5 gifted subs and the 1 gifted sub. So for the 6 gifted subs. Thank you to Zaga for the 69 bits and the 3 gifted subs. And thank you to Omega for the gift sub. Thank you. I really appreciate all your support. Of course, thank you to everybody who hung out with me today. It's been a fun Monday. I've been very chill. I'll probably continue this again on Wednesday. We're gonna raid another artist here on Twitch. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Evening or afternoon. If you're hungry, I hope you have something to eat. And if you're gonna sleep, have a good night. I'll continue this on Wednesday. Thank you, everybody. Goodbye.